Oh my god. Come on.
How do you feel? This is low key.
That's it, low key.
Looks he's gone. Says he's out there. We get from the local pet shop. It's long lasting.
See it.
So Luke is a blue Boston Terrier, he's 10 months old. He's my best friend. So what's it like having a Boston Terrier? Tell you that, mate. Especially as a pup, he's still a pup. Very energetic, very loving, always wants to be around his family. So if you're after a family dog, you've got no kids. And this dog, definitely for you. It's the first time I've ever owned a Boston Terrier. But yeah, I fell in love straight away. Beautiful, agile, they love a good run, very energetic, very loving, always want to be in the pack and the family, always want to be in and amongst everything. But yeah, this is Loki, everyone. So if anyone has any questions regarding what it's been like up to now, owning Loki, feel free to ask questions, share, like, and comment. Thanks for watching, guys. Say hi, Loki. Say goodbye.
Come on. Come on. And say hello to everyone.